Hello everyone. Tonight, I want to show you something with this comic that I've created around all the fun that I've had at BGT. It's my story. Look closely and remember something on any page so that when the magic happens, you'll know it's the same comic. Now, Simon, a few days ago, you gave me a magic word, and that word was dog. D stands for don't give up on your dreams. O stands for only you can create your story. And G stands for go the distance. Now, this comic is completely destroyed. But Simon, I want you to create the magic moment tonight for us all. Can you please say your magic word again?
A new one?
No, the same one.
My old one, dog.
Tonight, Simon, I'm going to show you some sleight of hand.
Okay. How are you?
As you can see, all of the cards are completely different. Please touch the back of any one card. Please look at it and show everyone. I'll look away.
Oh, I might have given that away.
Look into my eyes.
Sorry.
What's your card? The Tree of Diamonds.
Yes.
Now, you had a free choice of any card. Believe it or not, I knew you would pick the Tree of Diamonds before the show even started. This card has been here the entire time. Look, the Tree of Diamonds. Simon, your chosen card, the Tree of Diamonds, has completely vanished from the deck. Simon. Remember this hanky?
Yeah.
To make it even more unique, I would like you to write any symbol on it.
Any
symbol.
Symbol.
So like a circle, symbol. A triangle,
oh, okay.
A star.
How's that? Actually, can I finish it?
Okay. And can you please make your way to the center of the stage?
Yep.
And can you confirm that you have no idea what is about to happen to Simon's hanky that you just wrote on?
No idea.
Watch. So Simon, both your chosen card, the Tree of Diamonds, and your signed hanky have vanished. And reach into your back right pocket, take out what's inside, and show everyone.
No way.
No way. Oh.
is your signed hanky. And please remove the hanky from the pocket, open it out, and show everyone.
No way.
Since I arrived on BGT, I've made millions of friends. Because you see, friends are like the stars. You don't always see them, but you know that they're always there. Simon, for the last time, what's the magic word?
Dog.